Mi nombre es Margarita. Yo ahorita tengo 73 años. Yo era dueña de la casa en Pico Rivera. Tuve que vender porque no podía sacar más de los pagos porque yo me retiré de trabajar porque ya estaba mala. Tenía mucha artritis en las piernas y luego me dieron cáncer en el estómago y todo se perdió. Entonces me estaba viviendo en la calle en una tent, al cruzar la calle de un parque. Muchas noches que no, yo no dormía porque tenía miedo que me fuera a pasar algo, que fuera a pasar en la calle.
When Margarita walked into our office, we were captivated by the situation. We all felt like she was our grandmother, she could be our mother, you know, because she shares very similar stories to some of our relatives who have migrated from Mexico to the United States.
Y ella me dijo que todos ellos se iban a poner de acuerdo para ayudarme.
We were able, through our funding sources, to put her in a motel. And amazingly, we were able to get her housed within a week and find her a place to live.
Me dio mucho gusto pensar que ella iba a tener un lugar seguro donde iba a estar. Verdad que yo necesitaba esa ayuda.
We really have to challenge ourselves to redefine what homeless looks like and who the homeless really are. Little did I know that I too would be at risk of homelessness when I got to Los Angeles. And was actually struggling for a couple of months, spending a lot of time in my car.
Ella podía entender más o menos por lo que yo estaba pasando.
So when they say that homelessness can happen to anybody, it can happen to anybody, including me. And I have a master's degree and 20 years of nonprofit experience under my belt. So it drives me to do this work.
Marta es la que me da poder, pero ella nunca me soltó.